better time. As fucked up as this. As fucked up as this. I didn't fuck it up. You probably didn't fuck it up. But they, whoever they are, they fucked it up. Now it's fucked up. I can't unfuck it up. Probably can't unfuck it up. And if we're counting on them to unfuck it up, then we're all fucked. Okay, now here's where you come in. You don't have to sing. Just turn to the person next to you and ask them nicely, did you fuck it up? Go on, ask them. How about you? Did you fuck it up? Now sit back and look at them and say, 'cause you look like someone who could have fucked it up. Now it's fucked up. Now let's pick ourselves up off the floor and create a tone of camaraderie and ask, could you help unfuck it up? And then say, are you really so fucking busy you can't take one fucking minute to help unfuck it up? Then lose the righteous asshole attitude and take a breath and say, 'cause I'm willing to pick one thing to help unfuck it up. Won't you join me? Oh, that's better. Does that feel better? Yeah, I'm feeling the love. The problem is, you just can't help feeling bitter that it's fucked up to begin with. You just go round and round like this. Okay, back with me now. I didn't fuck it up. Let it out. Come on. You know you feel it. You probably didn't fuck it up. You don't have to believe it. Just go with it for now. But that's right, shift the blame. They fucked it up. Now it's fucked up. That's right. Okay. Yeah, you're clapping, but the problem is deep down inside, you're feeling depressed and hopeless, right? You're just gonna change the world. What the hell happened? Okay, I got it. We're gonna come together for this one. I need your help. We're gonna fill this room up with love and inspiration. It won't last past the time you leave here tonight, but everybody on this side, let's all unfuck it up. Okay, real loud and proud. Let's all unfuck it up. Now you gotta keep going without me when I leave you. Here we go. Let's all unfuck it up. Doesn't that feel good? Keep it rolling. Now over here, we have a special part. It's a little repetitive, but it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked. It's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked. Can you do that? It's fucked, it's fucked. Okay, middle, ready? I wanna be an unfucker. I wanna be an unfucker. That's right. It's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked, it's fucked. Oh, yeah, really loud. One more time with all your heart now.
you hate that?
Hate what?
Uncomfortable silences. Why do you feel it's necessary to yak about bullshit in order to be comfortable?
I don't know. That's a good question.